Right? I'm thinking in my head, if I say certain players, I know Keith going to say something to me. Rebo going to say something to me. Hey, Conan going to say something to me. That's I'm like, yo, it's a lose-lose situation. But, Jesus.
And I'm going to help you. I'm going to do my fingers so you can see, you know, you can see
what number you on.
Yeah, what number you on.
Goodness. Jeez.
And also, I should say this. You don't have to do, like, some people have done positions, but you don't have to do it. You can just do your top 11. They could be all strikers. They could be all goalies. Oh, okay. They could be all forward. I mean, you know, whatever. Midfield, it doesn't matter.
Damn. Okay, I just run off some of my favorite players. Yeah, so I don't have to be by position. Just my favorite players.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Jesus.
11.
Ronaldinho, Zidane, Messi, Neymar, Xavi, Iniesta, Beckenbauer,
ooh.
Cafu, Alves.
Yeah, two more.
Already? Oh, my goodness. Thiago is one of my favorite players.
Okay.
I got one more.
One more.
Did I say Pele, Maradona? Did I throw this guy in there? Oh, goodness. Pele / Maradona's in there as well.
Okay. Yeah. All right.
Oh, that's tough.
It's a tough list, man.
We'll go with that. That's cool. I mean, the thing is, it's like, it doesn't, you know, especially, like, that's the thing. That's why it's so important for me, for kids to start knowing the history of the game. Because once you start learning, you realize, like, you didn't even say Ronaldo. You didn't say the Brazilian Ronaldo.
And we just talked about him, right?
I know. Yeah. I know.
Listen, there's Romario, there's Bebeto.
Yeah.
Ronaldo.
All the Brazilians. That's what I said last. I said all the Brazilians.
But once you start learning the history of the game, you gain a better appreciation of even the current talent that you're watching. You know what I mean?
That's true.
Because I think sometimes you can get enamored with what you see currently, but once you start having that long, like, that history and understanding, you realize, like, oh, yeah, this guy's good, but, like, he's so far off what, you know, Davies did, or what, you know,
he's got Dunga.
Yeah, like, you know what I mean? Like, you just, like, Cafu, you just go down the list. No, I mean, that's a good list. But okay, so since you said...
Hold on, do me a favor. Oh, when you post this on social media, turn the comments off, because I don't need the harassment, because I know what's coming. Just go ahead and turn the comments off. All they can do is like and reshare and keep it moving.